Can you give me a shuffle? A Gene? Mojo shuffle? My mom lives in Leisure World, bless her heart. So I was watching her house because she was out of town. So I had to ask my mom, I said, I'm gonna get high. So I did, not that much, because a little goes a lot. I'm getting approval from the back, thank you. Did I get high? Anyway, so there's no moral of the story.
There is, it's
but the funny thing is, and then I realized, oh shit, I gotta get that thing that I had out of my car. Now, have you guys ever been to Leisure World? Anybody? Seizure World, yes. No one's heard that. Sadly, it happens on a daily basis. Anyway, all the houses look exactly the same. Just separated by copious amounts of garden gnomes and stupid pinwheels. Bless their heart, old people have to have a hobby. Just cluttering up the front of your yard is, I guess, whatever gets some heart. Anyway, what happened was, so I get lost forever in there. I always get lost, so I went to my car, and I'm walking back, and I'm like, I'm high, and I'm in my jammies. And I'm like, oh shit, I don't know where I'm at. This looks exactly like every other place here. I'm like, okay, wait a minute. I remember that there was a golf cart right there. They're like, wait a minute, they all have golf carts. And so imagine, 6'4 lanky tattooed me in jammies and socks at 1 o'clock in the morning, super high, walking around Leisure World like a zombie. I've been dying to tell somebody that story, and I'm glad I got to share it with you, being strangers. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm awesome. I didn't even tell you that, did I? I tell you everything. Faithful Secrets!
You called me three times today.
Faithful Secrets!